fixed response. I mean, it's got to be getting the job.
I can't exactly say that I'm Chicago's favorite son. I had my very first match in this very arena. I've been here countless times since, and sometimes the city of Chicago towards me is a little salty. Sometimes a little more than salty. But for a second, I want you to take a look around because there is magic in this building. I have seen it, and you all have lived it. The great city of Chicago has hosted 3 WrestleManias. And the city of Chicago proudly inducted the late Eddie Guerrero into the WWE Hall of Fame. And in one of the greatest moments in recent WWE history, Chicago's own CM Punk beat me right here in this ring and walked out of the Allstate Arena with the WWE Championship. It has often been said that New York City is the home of the WWE. But tonight I look around. I look around at another sold-out crowd here at the Allstate Arena. And I see everywhere the WWE Universe loud, proud, and on their feet, not afraid to tell you how they feel. And this is the last Raw of 2011. So I say, let the world remember this night. I say once again, let the world remember Chicago. Right now, I'm probably signing my own death warrant. But right now, I will summon the devil's favorite demon, because right now, Chicago will see hellfire and brimstone. Right now, Chicago will see John Cena versus Kane.
About.
It's The Miz!
I thought Kane was supposed to come out here to explain his action.
Actually, John, right now, I want to see me versus you. See, as this year comes to a close, we have some loose ends to tie up. Because everybody knows that 2011 was the year of The Miz. I beat you in the main event of WrestleMania. But let's be honest, that win was a little tainted, wasn't it? Everybody says the reason why I beat you was because of The Rock. Don't you start his stupid chants. Rock stole my shining moment, and I'm not gonna let this year end without proving to everybody in the world that I don't need The Rock to beat you. I want everyone's lasting image of me in 2011 to be me.